50 years ago, women owned 4% of businesses in the U.S. Now they own 40%, and they're starting nearly 2,000 new businesses every day. Support these companies in your community and buy into women's success. The more you see her, the more you know.